first problem when you come to these sorts of tropical areas is just even finding an animal. You swim over huge areas of reef and you're probably swimming over lots of animals, but you have no idea they're there because they're excellent at camouflage.
Cuttlefish often live in favourite spots, and it's Ronald's local expertise which leads Mark to his first broad club encounter.
When you first approach cuttlefish, within sort of 10 or 15 minutes, you can get fairly close to them and they're checking out you as much as you're checking them out. And that's the most exciting time to sit and watch their behaviours, because after a while they get used to you and they will allow you to accompany them while they go off to catch food. And these guys have developed the most amazing way to do it.
Cuttlefish are always hungry, constantly on the lookout for a meal. Sneaking up in coral camouflage is one hunting trick. But if this fails, the broad club begins a mesmerizing show